guys, don't forget that you do need to pick up your UOIT student ID card, which you can do at the offices in front of the gym. Don't forget that when you do come to get your ID card, you need to bring a piece of government-issued photo ID, as well as a printout of your schedule that you can find on my campus. You need your campus ID to get into your exams, your midterms, and to pick up your laptop, so do this as soon as possible when you get to campus.